numbers?
Let's go find out. Factor pairs are the sets of two numbers that multiply together to get the same product. A prime number only has one factor pair. What does that mean? I have two boxes of moon cheese that were just delivered. The two numbers I can multiply together to get 2 are 1 and 2. Because 1 times 2 equals 2. So the factor pair for 2 is 2 and 1. Ah, even more boxes. Well, now I have 4. I can multiply 4 times 1 to get 4, so that gives me 1 factor pair. But I can also multiply 2 times 2 to get 4. So, 4 has 2 factor pairs. 1 and 4. And 2 and 2. Oh, looks like there are more boxes than I thought. Well, now I have 9 boxes. The first factor pair is 9 and 1. The number 9, and all other odd numbers, do not have the number 2 in their list of factor pairs. You see, it doesn't quite line up. But we can multiply 3 times 3 to get 9. So 9 also has 2 factor pairs. Oh wow, 12 boxes. What am I gonna do with all this? The number 12 has 3 factor pairs. 3 and 4. 1 and 12. 2 and 6. Whoa, 17? Whoa, that's a lot of moon cheese. Well, can you tell how many factor pairs 17 has? Let's see. You can multiply 1 by 17, of course. But you can't use the number 2, or 3, or any other numbers. 17 is a prime number, because it only has one factor pair. Oh wait, wait, wait! Are these all for me? Why are there so many? Oh, that's it. I'm calling customer service! Hey! Customer service! Thank you. Oh, oops. Looks like I accidentally ordered a whole moon's worth of moon cheese. That is 15,485,863 boxes. Hey, that's a prime number too. If you counted all the prime numbers, starting with 2, 15,485,863 is the millionth one. Stellar! You can learn more about this and other topics at starfall.com. Like and subscribe to stay updated for more illuminating videos.